Blast off, young explorers! Welcome to Nature Odyssey, where we embark on epic journeys to uncover the secrets of the wild. Today, grab your nature passports as we dive deep into the enchanted realm of plant communication. Picture a magical forest where trees aren't just silent giants, but chatty companions. Trees talk by releasing chemicals into the air when they sense a bug invasion. It's like a forest-wide group chat, with the trees passing along gossip about the latest insect news. But wait, the real party is happening underground. Plants are secret agents with their own hidden language. They send messages through their roots, using special codes to share secrets about nutrients and potential dangers. It's like a mysterious underground spy network, ensuring that every plant is in the loop. Imagine the roots as superheroes connecting with each other. They form alliances, creating an underground Avengers team where different plants team up for the ultimate mission, survival and growth. And that's not all. Some plants are like superheroes with special powers. They use a tactic called allelopathy, where they release chemicals to slow down nearby rivals. It's like a botanical superhero showdown, with plants flexing their green muscles for space dominance. Now, let's take a stroll through the dazzling garden of flower power. Flowers aren't just pretty faces, they're rock stars throwing a scent-filled concert. The sweet smell is their way of sending VIP invitations to bees and butterflies, turning the garden into a buzzing festival of color and fragrance. Next on our plant adventure, we revisit the stressed plant scenario. When a plant feels under attack, it sends out an SOS, a distress signal in the form of special chemicals. It's like the plant calling its superhero buddies, ladybugs and wasps, to the rescue. Nature's own action movie, right in the backyard. Buckle up, young explorers. If you're as thrilled as we are by the superhero drama in the plant kingdom, smash that like button, hit subscribe for more nature escapades, and comment below with your favorite plant superhero. Until our next Nature Odyssey, keep exploring, keep dreaming, and keep the magic alive in the world.